You cannot mess up at left tackle, because one mess up, the quarterback's killed. Happened last year with Zed. Like, you got this number one priority is not to mess up. The biggest change I see is, like, at tight end, I would go out and catch passes, and I didn't really see the credit that the O-line should get, because whenever you catch the ball, it's like, oh, that's right, I did it, or whatever. And you don't get to see that the O-line actually had to work hard for every play.